When I think about a really good cookie, some of the flavors that come to mind are like nuttiness, butteriness, and toffee. And that is easily achieved by browning butter. In a small saute pan, I have some butter that I'm browning over medium heat. The color is beautiful, it's this light brown color. It smells like this sort of like a toasted nut butteriness. And it not only adds incredible flavor, but a chewy texture as well.